If you're having an issue with your Dell PC and you're not sure how to identify or diagnose the issue, not to worry. Just follow these recommendations to ensure a productive troubleshooting process. Pay attention to when the issue happens. Issues that occur before the system boots into Windows are usually hardware related, while issues that occur when a specific app is running or after a program is installed or updated are usually related to software. Once you have identified some of the symptoms and determined the scenarios when the issue occurs, visit our Dell Support Knowledge Base library, and with just a few keywords, you can easily find troubleshooting guides and solutions to get you started. Click the link shown to be taken directly to the support site page where you can start your search. Dell systems come with a built-in hardware test called SupportAssist Onboard Diagnostics. When SupportAssist detects a problem, you receive an error with a validation code and a brief description. If your system has an active warranty, contact Dell Support for further assistance. If your computer is no longer under warranty, the error information on screen will indicate which component is causing the issue, so you'll know which one needs replacing. To learn more about SupportAssist and how to use it, click the link shown to watch our video tutorial on this channel. If you're using any external peripherals, including docking stations and external hard drives, isolate each one and test it. Disconnect them all, then connect each one individually and test the system for each, one by one. If the issue occurs after testing one separately, there's a good chance that that device is the cause. If the issue doesn't seem to be related to a hardware component, it could be a software issue. Troubleshooting software issues depends on the nature of the problem, and there are many different tools or methods. Here are some of the most common, and Dell Support video links are provided for each one in the video description. Performing a clean boot disables any apps running in the operating system and re-enables them one by one to identify which app may be the cause. In addition to performing hardware tests, SupportAssist is also an in-Windows tool to help detect and correct possible system malfunctions by doing a system scan. If you've noticed the issue only happens when running a specific program, more than likely that software is the cause. Reinstalling the app or removing it completely can help eliminate the problem. Keeping your operating system up to date reduces the possibility of software compatibility issues, so be sure to be checking for Windows updates on a regular basis. Click the link shown to watch our video on how to get your computer to boot up faster, which also has steps for performing a clean boot. Even after doing all this troubleshooting, you may not get an immediate resolution because a hardware replacement or involving a Dell Tech expert is going to be necessary. You'll have gained a much better understanding of what's happening, and you'll be able to convey detailed information when contacting Dell Support, which will expedite the process. Use any of our customer support channels to provide the symptoms you've identified, any test results, errors or validation codes, and what you've attempted so far. These are important details to achieving a fast and accurate solution. So whenever you need help or have any questions, simply reach out to us on social media. There's also the Dell Community Forum where you can join in a chat or start a new one. Subscribe to our support channel to get access to all our video tutorials and much more. Thanks for watching this Dell Tech Support video production.